Hey, Shalom, Akim. First and foremost, I want to give all praise and glory to Yahweh, Ba'asim, Yahushua, Ba'asim, Rekakwa Das. I want to give double honors to the apostles of the great millstone, Shalom, to the elect, the teachers of the word, and all true faith and sincerity. Yeah, man, it's just another episode of Questions Asked in the World. I mean, and the question is, why are there so many denominations of Christianity? Well, the thing is, the Lord said that He don't want you people to get it. You know what I mean? Really? Matter of fact, let me get this. Before I start off, because it wasn't meant for everybody to get this, man. You got me? Especially how it's set up in the King James, in the Old English. You know what I mean? That's why you see they making different versions of the scriptures. They try to reword so they can understand it. But it's not meant for you to understand it. The Lord set it up like that with the King James. You know what I mean? The Old English. Because some words, I mean, don't mean is what it means now. So it's Deuteronomy 28 chapter that tells you, no man shall buy thee. With the Old English, that's redeemed, you know what I mean? That's just a little something that kind of throw you off, man. You know what I mean? That people get caught up, man. But let me jump into it. This is Isaiah 8 and in verse 13. Sanctify the Lord of hosts himself. And let him be your fear, and let him be your dread, and he shall be for a sanctuary. And shall these scriptures now. You know what I mean? It shall be for a sanctuary, but for a stone of stumbling, and for a rock of offense to both the houses of Israel, for a gin, and for a snare to the inhabitants of Jerusalem. Yeah, man. So these scriptures, man. Matter of fact, let me keep going. It said, and many among them shall stumble and fall and be broken. And be snared and be taken. And yeah, that what happens, man. Because you got the wrong breakdown. You're going to be confused. You're going to, you know what I mean? You're going to get tripped up, man. You got to be, when it come down to these scriptures, man, you got to be on point, man. Because the Lord, you know what I mean? His word don't change, man. You know what I mean? His word don't go out void. You know, and the thing is, it's a lot of twofold scriptures, but you got to get those breakdowns right, man. You know what I mean? And this is First Peter's chapter, Second Peter, select it. Second Peter chapter 1 and verse 20. Knowing this first, that no prophecy of the scripture is of any private interpretation. Yeah, so you can't just break something down how you want it to be broken down. Well, this precept upon precept, line upon line, here a little, there a little, man. But you gotta get those on point too, man. You know what I mean? So these scriptures, man, you gotta be very careful around these scriptures, man. Let me tell you, it's a stumbling block, man. You know what I mean? Because it's not meant for everybody to get it, you know. This is this is Matthew's, let's see, about the Old English, what the Lord said about like that, man. Let's see, this is Matthew chapter 11, that's like Matthew 13. And verse 10, disciples came and said unto him, why speakest thou unto them in parables? Yeah, because that's how the Lord is, like he was talking in code, man. Yeah, I mean, you know, you got somebody, you know, using the world, you got somebody you cool with, y'all got that inside joke, yeah, I mean, you said one or two words, and both of y'all start laughing. Well, that's how the Lord is, man. He said, he said parable, man, because he didn't want everybody to get it. It's an inside type of thing, man. You know what I mean? It's an inside type of thing. I mean, this is verse 11. He answered and said unto them, because it is given unto you to know the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven, but to them it is not given. Yeah, man. And that's to my the elect, man, the hopeful elect. You know what I mean? It's given to them to know the mysteries of the kingdom, but the others not given. You know, that's why you see all these different denominations, even with these within other circumcised, man. Yeah, you know what I mean? It wasn't given to them, man. The Lord, I'm dealing with one camp, man, the great millstone. You know what I mean? Well, we all know that. Yeah, the other camps don't want to say it because they proud, you know what I mean? But you know, I had to tell DMA got all the keys, man. Every question that every question you have, you need to ask, Great Mills don't got the answers, man. Through the spirit, probably you have about Shemar Shah, man. You know what I mean? It says, for whosoever have, to him shall be given, and shall have more abundance. But whoever have not, from him shall be taken away, even that he have. Therefore I speak unto them in parables, because they seeing see not, and hearing hear not, neither do they understand. And yeah, man, and when you get these, you know what I mean, puzzles, you know what I mean, on down, you know, break the scripture down, great millstone, it's clear, man, clear as day, man. You know, nigga got butthurt about the rape doctrine and stuff, but the Lord, he set these things up for to get niggas out, man. You know what I mean? He said he only giving to you to know the mystery of the kingdom of hell. What is that? Deuteronomy 22nd chapter, man. It's plain as day. And to prove it, women like getting in the end like that. You know what I mean? Just to, you know, put that out there, man. You know? It says, and in them is fulfilled the prophecy of Isaiah which say, by hearing you shall hear and shall not understand. And seeing you shall see and shall not perceive. Yeah, man. And you can be sincere in everything. But if you can't get it, man, it tells you on. Matter of fact, let me get that. See, I think that's Ecclesiastes. I don't know if it's Solomon. Yeah, this is Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 1. And see, in verse 4. Until I molest his soul, wisdom shall not enter, nor dwell in the body that is subject to sin unto sin. So yeah, if you can't get these scriptures as the scripture have said, matter of fact, let me get that. You know what I mean? Because you niggas ain't you don't believe in the Lord as the scripture have said. You try to frame the Lord to your liking. You know what I mean? This is John 7:38. He that believeth on me, as the scripture have said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. Yeah, man. Because when as the scripture have said, as the true breakdowns of the scripture, man, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. Well, you niggas, man, y'all ain't got no type of water flowing right now, man. We know what the living water is at. Yeah, you know I mean, but it's like. We know where the living water is at, man. You know what I mean? You niggas, you know what I mean? It wasn't meant for you to get it. You know what I mean? You hear it, but you can't perceive it, man. If you really don't understand it, you can be sincere. You really want to know, but if you can't understand it, you wicked, man. And the wisdom should not enter into a malicious soul, man. You know what I mean? It says, this is verse 15. For this people, a heart is wax gross, and their ears are dull of hearing, and their eyes have they closed. They have closed, lest at any time they should see with their eyes and hear with their ears, and should understand with their heart, and should be converted, and I should heal. Yeah, but it wasn't. You know what I mean? The Lord didn't want that to happen. He only dealing with a small number. You know what I mean? He don't cause guess what? Every time, you know what I mean? He got Israel out of captivity and everything. Still gonna do the same thing. Yeah, you know I mean, he already had 2/3 slated for destruction anyway. Yeah, you know I mean, so not that you know that prophecy gotta happen, man. So 2/3 gotta be swayed off. So what the Lord gonna do? Cause Jake got a zeal, but it's not according to knowledge. Well, the Lord set it up like that because he don't want everybody to get this, man. Yeah, man. Let's see. I'm keep going on this. It says, verse 16, but blessed are your eyes for they see and your ears for they hear. Yeah, man. Blessed to have the true knowledge of Yahweh Shem Yahushua, man. Blessed to have this knowledge, man. Wisdom knowledge of Yahweh Shem Yahushua. You know? So, you know, that's why it tells you in Revelation 3rd chapter, hold fast what thou has, man. And hold on to this knowledge, man, because this is what's going, you know what I mean, deliver us, man. You know what I mean? Let's see. This is Romans chapter 11, verse 7. But then Israel have not attained which he seeketh for, but the election have attained it, and the rest were blinded. Yeah, man. the rest were blinded. Lord set that up like that, man. You gotta feel that the Zechariah, I believe that's the 13th chapter, man. You know what I mean? Two-thirds gotta die, man. You cut up and die. So they ain't gonna get it. So the Lord, he set up these different denominations. You know what I mean? Through the so-called white man. You see that they said the sea and the sea were here. But the Lord said he gotta have a reason to destroy you niggas, man. At the end of the day, he gotta have a reason to kill you niggas, man. You know what I mean? He ain't just gonna do it just, you know what I mean? He can, but he'll judge power. You know what I mean? He gonna give you a chance. You know what I mean? He gonna put the truth out there. He tell you where the truth is throughout the scriptures. You know what I mean? But you niggas, you try to go with the Lord according to your liking. You know? It's verse 8. According as it is written, Most High have given them the spirit of slumber, eyes that they should not see, and ears that they should not hear until this day. Yeah, that's understanding, man. Because these scriptures, it's plain as day, man. The Lord, the Spirit, how about some else on you, man? These scriptures are plain, man. You know what I mean? It is plain to him that don't understand it, man. You know what I mean? It's simple, man. Like, niggas go to Proverbs and they say, Solomon talking about her, hold on to her, you know what I mean? And let her not go. That's talking about wisdom, nigga. Ain't talking about no fucking woman, man. You know what I mean? The rest were blinded, man. The rest were blinded. It's not meant for them to get it. You know why the Lord set up these different denominations. You know, it says, and David said, let their table be a snare. It's like, let their table be made a snare, and a trap, and a stumbling block, and a recompense unto them. Let their eyes be darkened, that they may not see. And bow down their back all the way. Yeah, it's gonna be a stumbling block to your nail, man. Some scriptures you gonna scratch your head. You know what I mean? I don't know about no, man. That's a stumbling block, man. It's not meant for you to get it, man. The Lord put that down in your mind. It's not meant for you to get it, man. Because account we broke down the reincarnation, and about the Lord was silent. You know what I mean? And we were like, you know, we're pulling out precepts out of precept, man. You just wouldn't get it. And it, I you know, each precept pulled out, it would just get easier and easier. And we're like, ain't no, of course it was reincarnation, man. Of course reincarnation is real, man. But he just couldn't get it, man. You know what I mean? So, it's a stumbling block, it's a snare to him. Because this is, if you get this wrong, yeah, man, tells you that you don't even know this truth, man. You know what I mean? But it's just a stumbling block. It's not meant for everybody to get it, man. You know, matter of fact, see, there's Revelation this is Revelation chapter 22, and started. Verse 18, for I testify to every man to hear the words of the prophecy of this book. If any man shall add unto these things, the Most High shall add unto him the plagues that are written in this book. Yeah, because the Lord already knew that, you know, they weren't gonna get it, man. You know what I mean? Gonna add on to it, like, you know, just for according to their liking, man. You know what I mean? That don't mean that. That means this. You know what I mean? You keep going and saying, if a man take away from the words of this book, or the book of this prophecy, the Most High should take away his part out of the book of life, and out of the holy city, and from the things which are written in this book. Yeah, and that's what niggas do, man. They take things out because they don't understand. You know what I mean? Or they butthurt about it. You know what I mean? They want to soften it up. Well, you can't water down the words of the Lord, man. You know what I mean? But Aki, man, I hope it was edifying. Till next time, I want to say shalom.